Hello everybody, this is Jeff from Missouri Wind and Solar. I want to show you our new 200 watt solar panel charge controller kit that we've got. This thing is pretty neat. Comes with 200 watt solar panels, a 30 amp solar charge controller, 40 feet of cable, a couple of ends. Comes with a 4 foot rack too. As far as I know, we're the only ones that make a 4 foot solar panel rack. So check this out, you want to get up on close here. Okay, what our solar panel kit is going to come with, this is just one version of it. It's a 30 amp solar charge controller. And this thing's pretty nice. It's got pulse width modulation in it, PWM. And it's for 12 or 24 volt solar panels. Here's the cool thing is, it also has a load. Let me get up close here on this. These two terminals down on the end are made for hooking up a 12 volt or 24 volt fan, lights, or whatever. And this is the solar input, and those are the two outputs. This thing is real easy to set up. Now, for the load, can I close up on this here? Okay, say for instance, this blower, this is a 12 volt blower, and this is the load. Check it out. Just push the button. There you go. You got your load running. And you can use this blower for a wood stove or whatever, what have you. Or you can use lights, 12, 24 volt. Just push the button, and the load is off. And my battery right now is 12.8 volts. Okay, I'm going to show you how this hooks up. These are 100 watt. These are 100 watt monocrystalline panels. They're 12 volts. They're for battery charging. They're UL listed too. And on the back of the panel, you get they're pretty simple. You got a positive and you got a negative connection. And these are MC4 connectors. Okay, now to give you an idea. How much will a 100 watt solar panel run you? For instance, you can run a 60 watt light bulb for 4 hours. You can power a laptop for 5 hours. You can operate a 25 inch television set for 2 hours through an inverter. Fully charge over 30 cell phone batteries. Now here's the center clip for the racks. Come with stainless steel bolts. And here's the end clips. Now here's the rack itself. And there's the legs. It's pretty simple. We cut these to length for you. So these will come in 4 foot lengths. And pretty much, there's the leg. Just screw it down to your roof. You can even screw it to a flat wall. Now anybody can hook one of these up. This is the positive and negative wire coming from the solar panel. It just goes into the charge controller. There's a positive and negative point in there. It's positive and negative. Then you come out of it, positive and negative, all the way to a battery. Just one 12 volt battery you can have, or a couple of 12 volt batteries. Just hook it up positive and negative, and you're all ready to go. You can just hook an inverter up here, a small one, and run television set, whatever you want to. Or you can run 12 or 24 volt appliances right off the charge controller and you have no need for an inverter. It'll come with 40 foot of cable and two ends for you, a male and a female, to put on the ends of the cable. Okay, here's the cable. Just come out of the solar charge controller. You'll crimp the male end on, the female end on, plug it into the solar panels. Away you go. We're going to sell these kits in two different ways. You can buy just a single panel, no rack, charge controller. Then I'll have them with a rack, two panels, charge controller, and the cable. All you do is just add the battery. Okay. Now, to get power out of that battery, you need an inverter, if you want to use one. And it's just a simple little inverter. It's a DC to AC, 400 watts. It's nice size. And this one here just has alligator clips on it. There you go. Turn your power on, it's ready to go. Now you can just plug in a light, television set, laptop, whatever you want powered up. Believe me, those two little solar panels put out a lot of power. They got like a 25-year warranty on them. These panels are great for cabin. Take them camping with you. I mean, this is pretty simple. Just get you an RV, just a marine battery, you know, like a 12-volt marine battery you can even get at Walmart. Take the thing camping with you. Or you can use it for your house to actually power some stuff. Buy a little cheap inverter, watch the game, never miss it. I'm Jeff from Missouri Wind and Solar. Thanks for watching.